In this video, we will talk about uploading a question bank to pools in Blackboard. Now, when we upload questions to Blackboard, you can have this type of format. You have the type of question that is multiple choice, you have the question, then you have the options, and then you have if it is correct or it is incorrect, and like that it goes on for the whole question. Now what happens when you upload these questions to Blackboard? Like suppose here we have quiz 1 pool. Now we have uploaded these questions, let's say. Now here are the questions that have been uploaded to Blackboard. Now if we look at these questions, you will see that here it shows show answers in random order. This is not selected. Now what happens most of the time when we create the file to upload to Blackboard, it is created in this format. I mean, we have the type, question, and then options, and then you have correct, incorrect answers in front of it. Now we try to put all the correct as the first option. That makes it easier for us to create this Excel file and then convert this file to a text file. It becomes much easier, but all the first option, that is the option A, is always the correct answer. Now what happens if you do that? You will see here it says answer 1 is correct. Now this would be the case for all the questions because we did not select this one. And when you upload question, this is not selected. So it means when you create the test, all the answers A will be the correct option. So this should not be the case. We need to check this mark. One way of doing it is you can come to each question, edit the question, and come here and then check this. But that can be very difficult and time consuming if you have a lot of questions. So there is one other way of doing it. Now you can come here and export this pool, whichever pool you want to have those random selected. You can export this. Now we have this pool here. We are going to, let's say, we are going to extract this these files here. Once the files are extracted, you will see one of these has the largest size. We need to open this file. And here we are going to do a small search. You can see here we have this option here, more than once. So now we need to change this shuffle is equal to no to shuffle is equal to yes. So what we'll do? And we change this one to yes and replace all, and then you can save it. Once you have this one, we can compress all these files once again. Now here we have our file. Now we will go back to our pools. Now this is the one, the old one. Okay, we will come to pools and import pools. We have our previous pool here. And we will select our recently created pool and submit. Now we have our pool. This is the one. You can see the time here. This is the latest one. So we'll just go into this pool and have a look at our options if they are checked or not. Now you can see here, show answers in random order is checked. So we can come back and have a look at the second one. You will see this one is also checked. So like this you can change the option of randomize answers to yes.